Well, I totally meant to start this vlog before I took off all my makeup. It's a very, 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 very Christmas. Guys, I just filmed a video that I've been wanting to film for so long, and I just had all these limits to it, like, oh, I need my room to look like this, I need a backdrop, I need to work on like all these other things, or I need to upload other videos first. But then I just decided to do it, because like when I'm passionate about something, specifically within my passion, I have got to act on it. So you'll understand now why I like took off all my makeup and why I have my glasses and my hair up. But look at this setup. I'm pretty impressed, because this is like YouTuber on a budget. I had my one filming light here with my tripod, my little seat, and then I used this as a backdrop. It is so like low quality. Like, you can see all of the wrinkles in my bed sheet and just the way it curves. But hopefully with editing and just making my video how I want it to look on my main channel, you won't be able to notice that. But I just found that super funny. And one day when I can afford a backdrop and a different setting, maybe even a studio, I can look back and be like, wow, look at where you started. Like, remember when you were just in your bedroom with a bed sheet? Like, it's gonna be a good time to look back on. Be humble. Do you want to know a fun fact? I'm debating whether or not I need to go to the doctors for this. Wow, if that's not a good intro to a topic. But a couple days ago when I was getting ready, I had just put in my contacts, and sometimes they like are a little painful in the mornings, and it could be because my eyes are dry or the contact just needs to be changed. But I really didn't think anything of it because my eyes weren't that irritated. So then I started putting on my face primer, and when I do that, I like rub over my eyes a little bit. I did that, and suddenly it ripped. Like, I knew that my contact had ripped in my eye, which is not fun to deal with. So I took it out, and it ripped like 6/8 of it, if we're going off of a pie chart, was like one. And then it had a tiny little rip that I did not pull out. It's been 2 days and I cannot get it out of my eye. I feel it moving and it hurts, but it's so small and I don't know where it is, that all I can do is like rub my eye so that it like comes off of my eyeball, I guess, and like cry a lot to help that flush it out. I slept in it last night and it still didn't come out. So I think if I'm still struggling with it, I'm gonna have to go to the eye doctor. I don't even know if they could help me. Has this happened to anybody before? Because I don't know what to do. Basically, I have been filming though that main channel video. It's going to be called I'm Working on Becoming a Better Person, so that you know for reference what video I've been working on. For like 2 hours now at this point, I've gone through over an hour of footage that I need to cut down. It's a script too, so it's not just me like rambling. And now I'm just in the mood to vlog, and I'm really like, once you start vlogging, you can never really stop. Like, it makes me feel so great. That's where I am right now, which is why I picked up the vlogging camera, to show you a little behind the scenes setup of this vlog. I want to tell you a little bit about where this video idea came from and how it started. I think I need to change the battery first. So let me set you up for a little story time. Be on the lookout soon for a new vlog titled I'm a Horrible Person, where I share with you the very rough draft of this main channel video, because way back when, like years ago, I had this tiny little script, aka just a bunch of bullet notes in my YouTube journal about a video idea that I wanted to make. I was able to create something even better and greater from it that will be on my main channel, but I still want to give that first very tiny idea that I had 3 years ago or so some credit, and I'm gonna post it here. So be on the lookout for that. I'm gonna have to go tonight because my battery is flashing, and this is the second battery pack that I have gone through tonight. It's just been like, I don't know, I had two classes, went straight to work, came home at 9, and it's 11:30, and I've been filming ever since. You know, it's probably because my coworker gave me an iced coffee on the stand tonight and it was 7:30. That's definitely why. So I'm gonna use this energy to go work on some schoolwork. Probably not, but I say that I am because I need to. Hashtag finals. And I will see you guys very, very soon. Happy Vlogmas. Sorry that this year Vlogmas is a little mentally unstable. Me. I'm safe. I'm okay. Don't call the cops.